yes, I really enjoyed at my childhood because like I have two brothers older than me. We were playing with them always, not girly scenes always. I remember that we were creating some interesting stuff, like kind of robotic stuff. And sometimes we were racing our cars. So like I wasn't a girly girl actually. Besides that, I had friends in my childhood, and still our friendship still continues. And really, I really enjoyed my childhood.
Do you think it is better for children to grow up in the city environment or in the remote areas? Do you have some kind of things?
From my perspective, I grew up in the region, and that's why like we didn't have that much access to like entertaining stuff like in the city areas. But it was good. At least we were in the we were more close to the nature, and we had more freedom to go to the yard and play there and this kind of stuff. But right now, I will say that I guess it is much more helpful for the city for children living in the city environment, because they can have more access to better education and this kind of stuff.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, what's the first memory of your childhood?